was a bet gonna see who could down a mutie from the longest distance. William made a whole mess of caps that week.
Nuka World is proud to be hosting our Quantum Celebration. Stop by Cappy's Cafe to sample Nuka Cola's newest and most delicious flavor.
Two clues down, 8 to go.
Stop by Cappy's Cafe to sample Nuka Cola's newest and most delicious flavor. tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information. We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home.
That's three clues. The letters must spell something. Okay, that's another clue found.
Nuka World is...
Aha, got another one.
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure. We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home. Attention! All contestants for the Nuka-Cola drinking contest must turn in their indemnity waivers before they will be allowed to participate. Are lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Smart to come around after pissing in a watering hole.
Oh. Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
Moving around where you don't belong is a good way to start a fight.
Limited tickets for 5 p.m. are still available.
Clue number 7.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2000. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044... Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quark, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
8 clues. Almost done.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. Out west, they enjoy... It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola. And now for a special surprise. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each liquid. But this isn't has just arrived. Rocket bottle. Several operational batteries.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum has a top-secret attitude to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
I'm not sure what's worse, wearing a tie or wearing a teddy bear.
This really only has one move.
That's clue number 9. One left. And that's all 10 clues. Better get these back to Sierra and see what you can make of them.
Ought to be handing Nuka World over to the operators, boss.
Keep those eyes peeled. Those Cappies could be pretty well hidden.
I found all the hidden Cappies. Each one had a letter?
Great. Let me take a look at these letters. Well, anyone who stared at Nuka-Cola merchandise as long as I have would get this one pretty fast. The letters definitely spell refreshing. It's simpler than I was expecting.
Of course it's simple. The contest was meant for kids.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I guess sometimes I take all of this Nuka-Cola stuff so seriously. This door should lead to Brad Burton's office, but it's locked up tight. The keypad is the only way to open it. I guess we just need to key in the 10 numbers that correspond to the word refreshing. You did all the work looking for the hidden Cappies, so you should be the one who gets to enter the code.
Want some help with that?
That's it! The door's unlocked! Let's go inside! Search carefully. I'm willing to bet this place has a few secrets, and they'll probably be well hidden. Wish I could have been here before the war. You know, just to see what it was like.
In regards to Nuka-Cola Clear Production, I think it's obvious that we need to take a step back and examine the facts. Project Cobalt dropped Quantum in our laps, so I think it's best we leverage its potential popularity before someone else beats us to market. Additionally, installing the equipment to produce both flavors would cost us a pretty penny, and I'd rather use the funds to promote Quantum. We also have our Lemon Lime flavor debuting soon, and need to work out how to market two clear-colored flavors simultaneously. With all these factors taken into account, I have no choice but to hold off Nuka-Cola Clear production for at least the next two fiscal years.
Formula would be hidden somewhere. No way Brad Burton would leave it out in the open. This is through history. I could have been here before the war. You know, just to see what it was like.
Cannibals use the past event for gold, so now it's up to you to stay safe.
buying everything. Formula's got to be past this door. Wow! What is this place? Let's take a closer look.
Human face in so long. I had given up all hope.
Oh my God! It's alive! He's alive! My name's Sierra, sir. I'm your biggest admirer. I love Nuka-Cola more than anything. This is such an honor.
You there, with the Pip-Boy. What are you doing here?
We solved your hidden Cappy contest.
The hidden Cappy contest. It all seems so long ago. Another lifetime. That was before I became this monster. Before I was trapped here for centuries to suffer in solitude. This was General Braxton's plan all along. Damn the man. He called it Project Cobalt. In exchange for my weapon design, he would give me access to life-extending technology. I'm such a fool for taking him at his word. He never told me that this would be the price.
I can't imagine what you must have gone through. I'm truly sorry, Mr. Bradburton.
A weapon? I don't believe it. Why would the genius who brought so much joy to the world want to make something destructive?
Genius is restless, madam. It must expand, seek new challenges, and explore new frontiers. So yes, a weapon. It was going to be a quantum-enhanced variant of the standard portable tactical warhead. In fact, the prototypes are stored in this very chamber. You can have them. On one condition. I want you to shut off the power to this machine that's keeping me alive. I want to die.
What? No!
Are you really sure that you want to die?
I've had plenty of time to think about it.
You can't kill him. He's a great man. He invented Nuka-Cola, the best thing in the world.
Lady, you don't know what a torment it is. Being trapped here alone and staring at the same wall, decade after decade. Now please shut up while I talk to your more rational friend here. I realize that what I'm asking isn't easy, but there's something in it for you. When the power is cut, the door to the prototype storage room will open automatically. Take anything you want. I don't care anymore. Just please, set me free at last. I can't bear this loneliness any longer.
Wait. I have an idea. Mr. Brad Burden wants to die because he's lonely, right? Well, maybe I could stay with him, you know? Keep him company, give him someone to talk to. He's like a hero to me.
You've got a point. But I want compensation for the prototype ammo I won't be getting.
Well, I do have one thing that might interest you. I've got a limited edition Nuka-Cola jumpsuit. It's really stylish, and not many were made. It's one of my most treasured possessions, but... well, I'm willing to let you have it.
A Nuka-Cola jumpsuit? Ha! That's a paltry prize compared to what I'm offering. The choice is yours, but I beg you to honor my wishes. There is no one else who can help me.
I sort of feel sorry for him. I couldn't stand being a frozen head. How could I drink Nuka-Cola?
And some
maybe you did the right thing. I don't know. I feel so conflicted about all of this.
You might want to think about dropping some of that crap you're carrying.
You wanted the Nuka-Cola formula? Here it is.
So it really was here. I'm grateful, but don't think this means I've forgiven you. You killed the man who was my greatest hero. A man who revolutionized the soft drink industry, and whose creations put smiles on a million faces. Who the hell are you to just walk in here and destroy all that?
He made a choice. And I respected that choice. You should too.
I guess so. It's just that... never, not in my wildest dreams, did I think I'd get the chance to talk to Mr. Brad Burden in person. To get an opportunity like that, and then have it snatched away. It hit me pretty hard. Still, I can't overlook the fact that for one... glorious shining moment. I got to meet the man who invented Nuka-Cola. I'll never forget that. Not ever. And it wouldn't have been possible without your help. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here. I know it's not much, but You really went above and beyond the call of duty. I think I'll stick around here for a while and see what else I can find. By the time I'm done, I'm gonna need a much bigger building to house my Nuka-Cola museum.
Boss, someone's coming through the gauntlet. Go see Fritch. He'll tell you what to do.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place? Leaving us hanging? It ain't exactly. That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch. Wouldn't hurt to tip the scales a little in our favor, you know?
wind up getting shot, you're the one holding the gun. I know how I want it. Need something, boss?
Come on, you know our side has to be fun.
As hell since Nisha made us team up. Ain't no fan of me.
Thank you. here? And what am I supposed to wear?
Please, just don't hurt me.
Pack and disciples. Bunch of amateurs playing dress up.
Still left in the redemption system.
I heard you were looking for me.
You heard the alarm, right? That means someone's in the gauntlet. Looks like a real tough one, too. What happens next is up to you. You can take him on yourself in the arena, or I can make sure our little rat never gets out of the maze.
There's not gonna be a fight. Set them free.
Damn, really? Well, you're the boss. Won't pretend I'm not disappointed, though.
reaping any rewards from your new reign. Waiting for you.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
Pup thinks he can run with the big dogs.
Got another one coming through the gauntlet, boss. The bridge is waiting for you.
You think I give a shit about you when you clearly don't give a shit about the pack? Get out of here.
It's done.
Hey, you got the big ones. It's my job as Pack Alpha to deliver up the spoils. Here, consider yourself spoiled. I could use you again.
Ain't nothing but prey. Watch your neck.
Guess you heard the alarm, huh? Well, you know the deal. You want to take down another worthless wastelander?
Time to put on a show.
Hell yeah! No better way to earn a raider's respect than kicking some ass in front of a crowd. Just head for the arena whenever you're ready, boss.
Sure could use a drink.